for you guys. Take one moment, look at the overhead windows on Discovery.
Good motion.
Mike, in the meantime, you have a go to pull the NTA out and attach it to the ESP-3, and then you're entering.
Okay, Ronnie, I'm ready to start motion station forward. We will let you know when we think that the NTA is out of the truck, so you can relax a little bit with it.
Oxygen on 3.